Laurel. Police officers, the representatives of peace, actually only train for that final mortal shot. They do not train to maim. They train to kill. Police, the peace reps, are trained not to defuse a situation, but to escalate and actually terminate the problem. It's that blasted simple. You train them to be murderous tools. Hands and feet do the same task.